Okay, so last time I did a multiplication by I, but what happens when you multiply two complex numbers together? It's pretty cool. So, again, we're going to look at it in polar form. So we're going to say S is, let's just say, magnitude of, I'm going to use the magnitude, e to the I, we'll use alpha, or fish, whatever you want to call it, and then we'll do magnitude t, e to the I, and beta. Okay, so here's the deal. We'll multiply, rearrange, we get magnitude of S times magnitude of T. Oh, sorry. And then times e to the I alpha plus beta. So this is pretty cool. So what it says is when you're multiplying S and T, what you do is first you multiply the magnitudes. So you just keep on going like that. And then you add the angle. So this is alpha. And then if this is beta, then this angle right here will be alpha plus beta, like that. This whole angle of the multiplication of these two complex numbers. So if you plug in I for T, you do get that, you do get the multiplication by 90 degrees. This is just a more general case.